We have an update right now at 4:30. A man who shot his pregnant girlfriend, killing her and her twins, has been sentenced.
Now, the murder happened in August 2019. Skylar White will spend 30 years in DOC and another 10 on probation. He pleaded guilty to voluntary manslaughter with an enhancement. That's because Alex Wesson was pregnant. She was shot on August 2nd of 2019. She was in the hospital for several days before her family took her off life support. White claims it was an accident, and prosecutors say he did not call 911 or try to render aid.